Few days back, I bought Meanwell LRS 350 12 SMPS, aiming to use it for my HF radio. It has a rated power capacity of 350 watt, though I will not need anywhere near it. Nominal output voltage is 12 volt with option for adjustment from 10.2 to 13.8 volt. It has a very compact design, which they say is one unit ultra compact. Cooling is by free air convection up to 200 watt and by forced air cooling with built-in DC fan for 350 watt. There is option to operate either on 115 volt or 230 volt AC input by a switch on the side of the device. DC output adjustment range is mentioned as plus minus 10% by potentiometer. There are also various safety features built in and they claim high efficiency, long life and high reliability. There are three pairs of terminals for DC output. For AC input, there is a light and neutral terminal as well as a ground terminal near it. But the bottleneck for me is that it does not come with a built-in AC power cord, nor are the pin connections for AC input in a secure, safe position to avoid electric shocks. Obviously, it is meant for mounting inside the cabinet of other devices and not as an external power supply for your radio. So, it is not immediately suitable for my use. I have to homebrew a power cord and install it inside a safe cabinet to prevent inadvertent contact with the live AC terminals. I bought a 3-pin plug top of 6 ampere rating and 1 meter of 3-core insulated cable of 1 square millimeter per core and homebrewed a power cord for the SMPS. Maximum rated current for LRS 350 12 SMPS at 230 volt AC input is 3.4 ampere. Check the input and output voltages with my digital multimeter and found an output voltage with no load of 12.2 volt DC for an input of 228 volt AC. Now I have to look for a suitable enclosure for the device before I can put it to actual use because of safety concerns.